ACR Electronics manufactures emergency beacons. So if you're out anywhere where you're out of cell phone range and you have an emergency, you activate one of our beacons and search and rescue comes and finds you.
It started because the original entrepreneur was involved in an incident where his plane crashed and none of his safety and survival equipment worked. That became the foundation of the company, and it's still the legacy of the company, providing life-saving equipment to land, air, and sea markets.
We need to be at the cutting edge of technology. And the only way to do that is to stay current and keep our training current.
We are in the position to find the key partners who can help us with educating our workforce.
Not all businesses have all that training in-house and a vertical resource. So Florida Makes and the SFMA provide those training resources.
The South Florida Manufacturing Association and we had the first relationship. And it came primarily from education and getting the workforce trained and best practices and things that you do as a manufacturer that lets you calibrate yourself against where the best and the brightest in the industries are. The extension that Florida Makes came as a result of the relationship with SFMA.
South Florida Manufacturers Association and Florida Makes that are here to really help the manufacturing community be healthy.
It's how you create value, it's how you create wealth, and it has benefits and multiplier effect on the rest of the economy because of all the support industries going in and outside of that manufacturing function.
ACR as a hero of manufacturing is a bit of a twist on words because if you think about it, we consider certainly every employee on that factory floor a hero.
You go in knowing that there's no room for an error in the ability of the beacons to start or the products to do their job.
I know ACR as a company that stands out among many others for business excellence, not just the product and the quality of product, but how well the company itself performs.
Since the system was introduced back in the 80s, there have been over 40,000 lives saved as a direct result of having the satellite-based search and rescue system in operation. We're obviously a part of that.
It's written on the walls. It's written on the back of our badges. We design and build quality products knowing they are used to save lives. We eat it, we breathe it, we live it, we talk it. It's what we do.
When you feel the emotion of reuniting a family member that might not have come home, there's a certain humanitarian aspect of that in the work that we do. It's special. It grows on you. It grows in you.
Every single day, every time they finish what they do, they know that that product is on its way to one day save someone's life.
There are many companies that have missions and visions and policies that state different things, and they're all valid. Ours is simple. It's three words. We save lives.